Alrighty then, here we go. For A, I want to go pull 3/4. For B, -8, it'll get squared. And for D, 3. We'll leave the 3/4 alone because we're going to do powers first. Now 4 goes into there. 4 goes into 4 once. 4 goes in there 16. 48 minus 3, 45. There's that one. We're good on it, and I'll be right back.